When I first booted up Agents of Mayhem, I thought it was a Saints Row game in disguise. I wasn't wrong though, it actually is somehow connected to the Saints Row universe. Even though this game is very playable at sub 60 frames per second, I will still be covering this title in particular just because people ask me to. So today I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Agents of Mayhem. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the Low Specs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop down menu, select Agents of Mayhem and then press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the restore default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it for me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safe today.
Did it just move again?
Huh, it sure did.
It must be leading you somewhere. But why? What could it be looking for? Oh, it covered quite a bit of distance there. If you'd rather drive, I'm sure there are plenty of civilian vehicles around you could commandeer, yeah?
Looks like you found some trouble.
Yeah. Well, since it seems we're going to be in Seoul for a bit, let's get our bearings. Can you get to higher ground, Agent? This is the Tomorrow Tech Expo main pavilion. Have a look around while I find us a suitable spot to call down a warp generator.
The TTX showcases all sorts of amazing and useful inventions. Stop by our booth.
Look at all this! Seoul certainly means it when they say building the city of tomorrow, yeah? I think I found the perfect spot, Agent! Seoul's Tranquility Temple. Head there and set the beacon for a warp point, yeah?
So, Persephone sounded happy.
Yeah, happy as a shark sniffing blood.
You guys aren't gonna sell me out, are ya?
What's this? Reality TV star Rod Stone is accepting blame for his fuck-up?
Look, we all made mistakes in that lair.
Yeah, sure. Of course, some of us made bigger mistakes than others,
Let's head back. Beers are on you, Hollywood.
Come see me as soon as you get in, Agent. All right. Call down the warp generator and let's get you home. And teleportation capability is online in Seoul. Come on back to the Ark, Agent.